What should we watch for in the demonstration we're about to see?
Notice that there are many, many, many choice points practically in every paragraph somebody says. And that notice how I'm looking, I'm picking up on the thing where I can find some positive. Also notice how I'm fostering self-reflection. Notice how I'm trying to convert complaints to wishes. Notice how I keep the focus and don't let it go into too many different topics. Those are some of the things you should look for.